Here come the drums.
I got more than that.
What you got?
I got a line of people waiting to testify against you that stretches out the door and around the block.
I gotta cut it right there.
You damaged a lot of lives, Frank. You remember the Mazzano family? Remember those boys? I got everything to do with you. That's the next line. For the Mazzano family, those boys, you put them out of business. I got a line of people that are waiting to testify against you that stretches out the door and around the block. You sure? A black businessman like you?
Cut! I saw you!
China progress is gonna lose them a lot of money.
Wrong!
Mr. Lai. You represent progress, the kind that's gonna see them lose a lot of money. With you out of the way, everything can return to normal.
He made a mistake!
If it all goes wrong, again, if we had one goof up for every 10 minutes, yeah. I know we've had more than that, because why did I call Lauren Cobb at 1:51 a.m.?
You know why.
I don't know why.
You do know why.
It lasted a minute long.
Exactly. You know why? You know your conscience, just like I need to call
her.
What you mean?
What you
left? Leave her on. You can either live out the rest of your days in prison, rich, or live out the rest of your life poor for just a few days. That's wrong.
Steal. That's pretty good, but that's why we go to court, ain't it, Richie? Because I got witnesses, too. I got celebrities. I don't know what's wrong with me. I felt myself going, I got celebrities. I got Kim Kardashian waiting at the house. We gonna play one-on-one when I get back.
I'm gonna die.
Okay, just for real. I got it now. You know what? You know what? You can do whatever you want to do. Okay. I don't know. I forgot it. I was like, you can do. Okay. So it don't mean nothing to me for you to show up tomorrow morning with your head. I'm like, looking up. I'm like this. You can show up. You can do whatever you want to do. I'm supposed to have my head there like a man. Okay. Do it. Are we still recording? Wonderful, this is all going in the bloopers. I'm looking straight at him. He's offered, he gave me an offer that I can't refuse. I'm just looking up and thinking. What? It was in the extended version. You gotta watch it. Yeah.
Hey. Hi. Welcome to my video. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft.
Okay. What kind of...
I want to see whether or not you can hold that in.
Can you guess that sound?
Did that A come from outside of the room, B from within the room, C from Ryan, or D from Noah? And if you can guess where it came from... What was it? Sorry, the vacuum cleaner is killing me.
Calm down, it ain't even that lit.